What is going on, guys? Another episode here today. I'm going to be showing you guys how to tie a clinch knot, also known as a fisherman's knot. There's all kinds of different knots. I'm going to be doing a clinch knot, and that's the main one that I use. I use that for all my lures, everything. All right, well, let's not waste any time. Let's get right to it then. Thumbs up and subscribe if you guys haven't already done that. Thanks for watching.